My husband Jared is a lot of things. A son from a small business family. A Marine who signed up after 9/11. Who came home and worked 3 jobs, working nights and weekends just to pay the bills. And a leader in the main house who cut taxes for the middle class. And expanded healthcare for 70,000 Mainers. But most important to me, Jared has always put people first, and he'll keep doing that in Congress.
I'm Jared Golden, and I approve this message.